on space weather, as we call, is still very much in its infancy. For us down on Earth, the direct impact is negligible because we're surrounded by the atmosphere.
That's
the
radiation
can't get through that. But of course, you've got satellites on the edge of that. And so as these solar flares push past, they can affect communication, GPS on the satellites, also for the likes of your mobile phone technology. But it can also set off a few days later geomagnetic storms, and those can have a bit more of an impact as here on Earth as well, in that they can induce currents and voltages within power systems across the world, and that could cause issues. Last one of those was 1989 in Canada, where a good part of Quebec were without power for about 9 hours.
And Matt, more than anything, they just look spectacular, don't they?